13 of the Manual for Teachers in A Course in Miracles. We are reading out of the complete and annotated edition, edited by Robert Perry. Dear God, please enable us to set aside everything we think we know. Allow us an open mind and a new experience. And so it is. All right, we are on paragraph 7 and 8. Do not forget that sacrifice is total. There are no half sacrifices. You cannot give up heaven partially. You cannot be a little bit in hell. The Word of God has no exceptions. It is this that makes it holy and beyond the world. It is its holiness that points to God. It is its holiness that makes you safe. It is denied if you attack any brother for anything. For it is here the split with God occurs. A split that is impossible. A split that cannot happen. Yet a split in which you surely will believe because you have set up a situation that is impossible. And in this situation the impossible can seem to happen. It seems to happen at the sacrifice of truth. Teacher of God, do not forget the meaning of sacrifice and remember what each decision you make must mean in terms of cost. Decide for God and everything is given you at no cost at all. Decide against Him and you choose nothing at the expense of the awareness of everything. What would you teach? Remember only what you would learn, for it is here that your concern should be. Atonement is for you, your learning claims it, and your learning gives it. The world contains it not, but learn this course, and it is yours. God holds out His word to you, for He has need of teachers. What other way is there to save His Son? Thank you. That's the conclusion of section 13 of The Teachers of God. What is the real meaning of sacrifice? I love you. Have a beautiful day.